Thank you. इंद्रिया में प्रवेश किया। उसको विश्लेषण बहुत सुंदर रूप में श्री प्रभुपाद की लीलामृत में परम पूज्य स्वरूप सत्स्वरूप दास गोस्वामी महाराज ने लिखे हैं, उसको हम पढ़ेंगे 5 मिनट। फिर 7:20 को हम जय हेलो प्रेमदना की जो प्रार्थना है श्री प्रभुपाद की विरह में जो गीत है वो हम गाएंगे। हरे कृष्ण। श्री प्रभुपाद लीलामृत सत्स्वरूपदास गोस्वामी महाराज नित्य फाइनल लेसन में ऑन November 14, 1977 at 7:30 PM in his room at the Krishna Balaram Mandir in Vrindavan, Srila Prabhupada gave his final instruction by leaving this mortal world and going back to God. His departure was exemplary because his whole life was exemplary. His departure marked the completion of the lifetime of pure devotional service. A few days before the end, Srila Prabhupada had said, "I will die, and that I shall do like this." At that time of departure, therefore, he was teaching how to die by always depending on Krishna. Prabhupada asked him, "Is there anything you want?" And Prabhupada replied faintly, "Kuch ichha nahi. I have no desire." One of them is liberated. Of course, Vrindavan also means the state of pure Krishna consciousness. So, therefore, the destination would have been the same. I love Krishna Shri Bhagavad Gita. One always thinking of me surely and Ishmi. But because Vrindavan is twin, so he was and another exemplary picture of Sri Prabhupada's life, then he went back to God and Vrindavan as his last junction. Those Vaishnavas who had taken the vow never to leave Vrindavan could see the Srila Prabhupada, after sacrificing everything, including the benefit of residing in Vrindavan, to deliver fallen souls in the most God-forsaken locations of the world, had returned to the holy land of Vrindavan, and from there had departed for the original abode of God Krishna and his spiritual life. As Chaitanya Srimad Bhagavatam will conclude with this, anyone who institutes in Vrindavan certainly goes back to home, back to Godhead, after giving up his body. Srila Prabhupada Vamaswaki.
Amen. Thank you. उल्टा बात बताएगा सेपरेशन में है। और ये भी है कि भगवान के सन्निधि में फिर वापस श्री प्रभुपाद जी पहुंचेंगे। अभी हम चिंतन करेंगे श्री बलराम आचार्य कीर्तन कंटिन्यू।
Thank you.